A rock legend with close ties to New Mexico has died after a lengthy battle with cancer. Sax player Bobby Keys, who played with the Rolling Stones for years, The Who, Leonard Skinner, and John Lennon, died yesterday at the age of 70. Most of Keys' family calls Belen their home. They moved there after Keys' father got a job with the railroad after the war. But Bobby had a hard time with the transition, so he opted to stay with his grandparents in Texas. But his brother Daryl says Bobby visited them often and made many friends in Belen, friends who are mourning his loss today.
As he went on and became legendary, if you will, those people always looked up to him, and he was always very gracious to them. And so he never forgot that Belen was actually part of his roots, even though he grew up in Texas. So in a sense, he was a citizen of two states.
One of Keys' brothers lives in Los Lunas. His other brother and sister still do live in Belen. Keys had been out on tour with the Stones earlier this year, but his health eventually prohibited that. Today on Twitter, Keith Richards wrote on Keys' death, saying, "I've lost the largest pal in the world, and I can't express the sense of sadness I feel."